Let's talk about accessibility for websites. Throughout this video course, you'll see techniques to help you achieve this, but you may not know the reasons why we focus on accessibility. In this video, we'll be giving you a brief overview of the concept. So what is accessibility? Accessibility simply means making sure everyone has the same experience on your website. Whether they have a disability, impairment, or not, any one person should not be prevented from accessing your content. Not only is this discriminatory, it's actually a legal requirement of Ohio State. The Americans with Disabilities Act required electronic resources to be compliant with a set of rules for accessibility. Not complying with these laws can open your college or unit to legal action. Don't panic though, as mentioned before, throughout this video course we'll showcase the techniques you need to make your site accessible. And as you'll see, it's not too difficult either. And accessibility isn't just there to help someone with a disability. Everyone benefits from an accessible website. Think of those ramps and rubber mats on curbs. They are introduced for people using wheelchairs, but they also help with baby strollers or cargo lifts. Similarly, automatic doors can be used by both disabled patrons or workers carrying heavy items. The same goes for a website. Items like proper headings can help distinguish sections on a page, and a properly formatted quote not only looks nice, but can draw attention to important ideas in your writing. So keep this video in mind as we discuss how to make accessible websites throughout our videos. In each video, when we address an accessibility topic, you'll see this icon in the bottom right corner. Keeping an open perspective and making sure you cover everything is the key to success with accessibility. Now that we've completed this topic, choose the next video on the right side of the screen, or view the entire playlist with the link on the left.